Program testing. We have syntax errors, errors which do not comply with the form your language wants you to write with. Logic errors, programs are running all right, but the result is not as per expectation. Runtime errors means those errors which make your program stop, like file not found, division by zero. Such errors are actually what?